Check it out, yeah. Uh-huh. Check it. Let's bring it back to when times were simple. Green eyes, dimples, breaking hearts, early hair, curly as Shirley Temples. Way before she started messing with Jack and Cole. You know I'm talking about the yak. We used to just smoke, was no bandanas. A good time was a bag of blueberry dro and 99 bananas. That dirty nose candy wasn't gonna be found. Used to pull up with some brandy like I wanna be down. Could've got cards from Hallmark. Baby girl ice grilled me when the drug was playing ball in the park. Traded that for parts, bottles of Bacardi Limon. Self-medicated, just wanna be sedated like the Ramones. Found herself around cats reppin' brimstone. Dudes was turning blood just cause they was fans of Jim Jones. Newfound gang shit was sweeping the city quickly. Everybody and they mama was wearing Dickies. Part of me thinks she did it to get back at the moms. But something deep down inside her was attracted to harm. They took her in the building and trained her. Then engraved her with the tip of a burnt clothes hanger. In the arms, riding the five like trying to get from Dyer after Manhattan. Asked the bitch was hood, and she like G-Mackin'. Memorizing codes, flagging right, B-stacking. Banging on some crosstown hoes who got it crackin'. Being Caucasian made her more of a target. Only white girl doing white girl in the project. Shorty got married to Jack. Had three of his kids, stood by his side and held him down when he did his low bids. Same thing would just repeat yearly. Tried to tell her ass to skate, but she wasn't trying to hear me. Clearly tolerating all his assault, cause buddy's scary. Whole neighborhood throwing salt on Bloody Mary.
You fucking whore, you bitch.
I mean?